Alright guys, so these are the prone holds. So what I want you to do is to get into a complete plank position, okay? So your elbows are directly under your shoulders, you're squeezing your glutes, keeping your back nice and straight so we're not dipping down into the back, okay? So your back's nice and straight, your core's tight, your quads are completely straight and tense, okay? And you're pulling your collarbone up, okay? So all you're doing, and you're pulling your shoulders down at the same time, okay? Now we're just holding this position for the allotted time that I've given you, okay? And just keep that position, always squeezing through the muscles that I've just explained, and we're going through until the time is up. Those guys are the pro holds.